everyone, you have logged into One India News YouTube channel and this is Mariam. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj met with the Pakistani infant Ruhan, who underwent a heart surgery at a hospital in Noida recently. The child was accompanied by his parents. Sushma Swaraj had played an instrumental role in granting visa to the child's parents to come to India. Kamal Siddiqui, Ruhan's father, had tweeted out to Sushma Swaraj and Sartaj Aziz, Foreign Affairs Advisor to Pakistan Prime Minister Nawaz Sharif. He had complained that the child was suffering due to delay in medical treatment over tensions between the two countries. Subsequently, he was granted visa by the Indian government. Ruhan was successfully treated at a Noida hospital. Sushma Swaraj tweeted out photographs of her meeting the Pakistani infant. The minister wished the four-month-old boy good health and long life in her tweets. Well, that's all for now. For more news and updates, please subscribe to One India News YouTube channel.